something that they shouldn't be, okay? Awesome. So, I'm going to be starting with this side of your ear. Is that okay? Okay. And then I will make some notes and we will move on. The right side of the tape first, because that's always helpful. And then we come in a little bit and we will just be looking at the length of your ear and the thickness of your ear. Okay. Right. So it looks to in terms of the length. Let's check this side. Okay, I've got this the same. Okay, that's good. Okay, it's really good on that one. Let's just take that down. So, got this one. A little bit longer than the other side, but I don't know if you can feel it, but here there seems to be a little lump. It's like it's not very big, literally like a couple millimeters, like a couple millimeters. But it is sad. Have you noticed this before? Feel like it's anything to be worried about. It's not big enough to be worried about. Does it cause any discomfort for you? No. Okay. That's fine then. Just need to make sure that everything is, you know, perfectly okay and that you're not going to be in any pain. Alright. So, thank you for that. The first part of the cleaning, okay? So, what I've got is this brush. It's just a small, fluffy brush. Very nice brush. And this is going to just go around the outside. As before, can I start on this side of your face, please? I can, okay, thank you. So, let me just come in and we'll go. So we just want to clean any parts that could have bits of trees, maybe tiny seeds. this side. That I want to do is just with some earbuds. I think they call them in other countries Q-tips. I always thought it was weird, but to me, earbuds always. So we have one for each ear because it may be a case that inside your ears, the earwax is different and could have things on there that need to be looked at further. And in that case, if that happens, which don't worry, it's perfectly normal. But if there's anything that we feel like we need to look at deeper, it just makes sense to have it on a separate stick altogether. Okay. Good. So, again, I'm going to start this side. That's okay, we're just gonna go. See that your earwax on this ear is, you know, of a fairly normal consistency, so it's nothing to worry about here. It's nothing I can say unusual, and there's no concerns that I have with the ear. Alright. Okay, so I'll pop that one down. To the other side here. Do the same thing, just gonna go and clean these areas. Look a little bit deeper into your ear. Again, if there's any discomfort, please do let me know, because again, that's the last possible thing that we could ever want. Nobody wants to hurt it. I just want to clean it up. as it works in the day previous one, but again, it does look very normal at the consistency. Send them up, okay, and it will enable me to then go in with another pick to get some of those lumps out for you. Okay, so let me get this side up. A little firmer. Blockages in the future that we do not necessarily need. I think that's not go over once more with this brush to make sure that I haven't made a mess of the outside of your ear while I've been picking bits out, okay? Okay, so we're going to side and we'll just give a quick side, we'll do the same. You can see a little bit here that's been dislodged. Okay, get it. Okay. Right. There we go. So, your ears are now irritation, and if that has been sparked by the cleaning, the mist that I sprayed before, you should cool it down enough for when you get home. But if that persists, then do come back and we'll sort you out. Okay, so thank you very much for coming. If you have any issues today, just give us a call.